We all know that Celestial Sapiens change the universe as often as my client changes his shirt. Okay, bad example. But my point, and I do have one, is that Celestial Sapiens change the universe all the time. Why, even First Thinker Asma's voice and appearance has changed on at least 3 occasions. For all we know, Celestial Sapiens are out there changing the universe at this very moment.